got the survivors to a safe place. As soon as you're ready, return to the base and contact Declan. He'll come and get you.
Understood.
Those that were overwhelmed by the worm attacked the others.
I'll make good use of that.
Endrin has been looking for Tarker's milk cairn for 5 years.
Declan, I'm ready.
On my way now.
Endrin's black site is based offshore. Ava and the others are already on their way to launch the attack.
Over here. My men have already secured this sector. Wadkins and his troops know we're here.
Doesn't matter. They won't stop me from finding my daughter.
I know, but there's something more at stake here, Cahal. I've had time to analyze the data we got from Endrin's HQ in Nevada. The biofuel and the treatment undergone by the prisoners are both linked to the Earthblood Protocol. If we don't put a stop to what's going on here, the whole world is fucked, Aedana included.
What are you talking about?
The tests on the prisoners allow Endrin to develop a compound that acted as an attractor for Banes. Lots of people affected ended up as Fomori.
Then the gas Wadkins used in Nevada.
It's their biofuel. They've developed a method to spread their compound in gas form, and right now this is where they're producing it.
In fact, this is where they produced it from the start. They don't have the necessary equipment in Nevada. I read it in a report at their HQ.
Humans will contaminate each other, turn each other into Fomori, simply by driving their fucking cars. That's the Earthblood Protocol.
I get it, Ava, but you know I've gotta find my daughter. Get your men ready to blow this fucking base to hell. I'll meet up with you as soon as I've got 80 back.
Okay, will do.
As long as you can help me find her.
I'll open any doors I can remotely. Now, let's go.
Good luck, Hal.
Bring our girl back home. Declan, with me.
Lambda Mankind seems ready.
rig is split into four sectors. And of course, Wadkins locked down the whole site when he saw us coming. To get where Adana's being held, you'll need to advance sector by sector, unlocking each one as you go. Now, connect me to this sector's terminal. This sector's lock has been taken care of.
How's your side looking?
We're making progress.
Secure it!
I'm on my way to the next sector.
There's a helipad not too far from you. That should have access to this sector's terminal.
I'm at the North Sector. Now what?
The terminal downstairs. And all the guards in your way.
The North Sector guards managed to slow Lambda Mankind's advance. Keep it up! Mr. Wadkins is counting on you! Make him proud!
Your turn, Ava.
On it. You head to the North Sector.
How are you managing?
Lost some men in a counterattack, but we've managed to push them back.
Thank you.
you.
What the hell?
Sector.
It's nothing we didn't plan for. Return to your positions and keep your eyes open. We'll make them regret attacking Endrin.
Ava, how are you managing?
We've placed C4 on key support structures in 2 sectors. Took some heavy losses in the process, but we're holding strong.
This email's only a few weeks old.
I'm entering the North Sector.
The server you're looking for is downstairs. Aw, fuck.
What is it?
I've got 2 black spiral dancers on my screen. They're waiting for you.
Black spirals. Good. I've got an old score to settle.
So, Wadkins has sent his dogs to do his dirty work. Choice.
We're at the last step. You've got to disconnect the server. It'll allow me to open your path to Aedana.
Thank you.
These sons of bitches won't hurt anyone again.
Hello there.
Sight.
server's been neutralized.
Nice. Now I can open the way to the west sector. That's where they're keeping Aedana. Go get her back.
Thank you. Aedy! I'm here! It's all right!
Dad...
I'm here.
It hurts. Dad... I don't want to die. I don't...
Aedy...
Flamethrower, take cover!
Cahal, can you hear me?
I'm here.
The explosives are almost ready.
But Indran sent in reinforcements.
We can't handle this alone. We need you, Cahal.
Aedana. She's... God.
I know.
Wadkins. Tell me where that son of a bitch is.
Cahal, we might not make it. We need you here.
Where's Wadkins?
He's on the roof of your building. But please, Cahal, I beg you, come back to us.
I'm sorry, Ava. I can't let Wadkins live.
Cahal, I understand. We'll manage.
Wadkins.
Couldn't stop yourself from coming to see me. You're too late. It's already over.
You're gonna pay for what you did to my daughter.
Your daughter? She's just as much mine as yours now. The cells we injected her with, perfected her with, are all mine. Though perhaps her weaknesses came from you. Her anger, her fear, everything that made it so easy for the worm to take hold of her.
It's over! You're gonna die here, and your base and your fucking protocol will go down with you.
You think that will change anything? You and your kind. You're just pieces in Endrin's grand game. Nothing but pawns, waiting to be sacrificed.
You talk too much, you piece of shit!
Thank you.
couldn't stop yourself from coming to see me. You're too...
You're gonna...
You're bestowed.
It's you, nothing new.
Your kind.
Couldn't stop yourself from coming to see me.
You're gonna pay for what you did to my
Jobus, though.
If you have you.
Never weep.
Wadkins is dead. It's over.
Good. It's what the fucker deserved. Just do me a favor. I'll leave you the transmitter. Blow up this fucking place.
Ava!
Finish the job, Cole.
In a press release, Enraged announced the death of its CEO, Richard Wadkins, who was killed during a clash between the company's security service and members of the eco-terrorist group Lambda Mankind. In light of the tragedy, the company's transition committee